Now, on behalf of the High Commissioner Michelle Bachelet, I would like to congratulate all journalists who are out there working in very difficult conditions, amplifying the voices of victims, reporting on the type of news that many do not want reported.